Inaros, the savior, king of the desert. Shrouded in myth and bound by incredible power, Inaros' abilities draw upon the sands from which he was entombed. Desiccation blasts enemies with a wave of cursed sand, blinding and damaging them while also stealing their health. Devour marks your target, trapping it in quicksand. Charging the ability will draw them towards Inaros for devouring. Alternatively, Inaros or his allies can activate the target, transferring a percentage of its health and shields. If the target dies by the hands of Inaros, a sand shadow will spawn to assist him. Sandstorm transforms Inaros into a whirling spiral of sand, gathering nearby pickups and throwing enemies away. Enemies previously marked for devour within its radius will be drained of shields and health. Curse thy enemy, Tenno. Scarab Swarm is a charged ability, converting your health into hardened scarab armor. Discharge it to inflict a swarm of insects toward your enemies. Any survivors will have their health drained and bestowed upon your allies within radius. While Inaros has no shields, performing finishing kills will restore his health. Likewise, if Inaros is felled in battle, he will return to his sarcophagus. Gazing at an enemy will pull it in closer, draining its health. Enemies damaged within its radius will contribute to his ability to revive. If filled, Inaros may automatically resurrect himself. Adding range and strength mods will benefit all of Inaros' abilities, whereas including a duration mod will benefit all but Sandstorm. Whether denizens of the sky or the earth, Tenno, the fear of Inaros is within.